like very hushed and intense in here, and all you can really hear is the crickets. Well, this is a good one. And you can like, you just hear this like crunching. They keep fighting until one retreats. If they don't fight for more than a few seconds, then the one that retreats loses. The referee was just like, man, I can't believe he's still alive.
The roots of cricket fighting in China reach back over a millennium to the Tang Dynasty. Played by emperors and commoners alike, the game has carved out a niche in Chinese culture. After getting banned during the Cultural Revolution, cricket fighting has recently been having a resurgence.
We're in Beijing at Shilihe Market, a flower, bird, fish, and insect market, and we're gonna find out a bit about crickets and cricket fighting. And you can actually hear the singing crickets right now, so I think we're heading in the right direction. Oh, you bought how many?
八只是吧？我给我儿子买的。给你儿子买的？那他几岁了？三十了。三十？所以这个就是最厉害的蛐蛐，就是每个蛐蛐都要配一个这个。对，都要配。这个是喝水。嗯。这个是吃饭。
Oh, this outside is the apartment. This inside, the thing that I was just holding, is the bed, basically.
他以为人要抢他媳妇儿，所以他会，所以必须要公母交配。第三个打斗的时候，他会使出百分之二百的力量，哇，去保护他媳妇儿。这是离克啊，嗯，先搁一个空瓶，然后去皮，然后成零，然后把拿这蛐蛐倒进去，六比一三，嗯，然后在这个罐上贴上这个标签，就这运动员啊是六离三的。
So it kind of looks a little like buying weed, but it's also like a boxing match. You've got lightweight, you've got heavyweight. 那你觉得野生的就一般来说就比人工的厉害一点吗？还是不完全？野生的它有最厉害的，因为它在它会在大自然里头搏斗出来的肯定是好的，但是人工顺养以后呢，是选择最好的。
The annual cricket fighting championships were being held that afternoon across Beijing at the Jiayuan Hotel.
This is like kind of cockfighting vibes. So right now the referees are basically just checking all of the crickets chosen by a team from Shanghai, and they're taking a little piece of straw and putting it in front of the mandibles just to make sure everything's all according to the rules. So now they're doing what? What are they preparing? Now they're preparing for the fourth round. The first
three rounds have been played. The last round of the championship final.
哪一些东西才能决定谁赢了谁输了？嗯，看谁打输了。当时打的时候，看看有谁输了，就下了。这是啊，会死了吗？还是？嗯，
死的时候也经常有。
嗯，后边这个是准备进冠亚军决赛。嗯嗯，这个不算。嗯，我就说我玩了蟋蟀，斗蟋蟀。 将近三十。等一下，就是你的要参加那个比赛的蟋蟀，他能方就方便说花了多少钱养它吗？大概我们一共五个人嘛，加起来将近花了10万块钱人民币。
So all the guys in the like maroon Chinese silk jackets are the referees. Because the crickets are really small, not everyone can see them. They can't all crowd around. So what you have is this, which is like a CCTV camera set up over this tiny plastic little ring. In here, we've got like maybe 7,500 people all like intently watching a projection, like it's movie night, except instead of a movie, it's a screen split into four. and the crickets are fighting.
You have to win every game to win the championship.
It seems like people spend a lot of money investing in these crickets. How is it, does it
earn back?
Okay.
So, no. For here, no. What we call this game is like a peaceful game. Like, peaceful game means we don't bet money on the cricket winning or losing. It doesn't matter. It's all about honor. The World Cup. Cricket fighting World Cup. Right there. Yeah, that's the honor. That's what we fight for. But some matches, the, you know.
Might be some betting.
Some betting. On. There are a lot of bettings. There are a lot of them. I've been some. I bet my crickets, but not today. $20,000. US dollars.
On one cricket fight.
On one game.
That's the most you've won?
That's the most I won this year.
You said $20,000?
$20,000.
US.
US. $20,000, yeah, one round. But it's against the law. So you don't see it. You don't see it here. You don't see it everywhere. You don't know the place. Only the guy know the place. It's insiders. It's like 100 guy, about 100 guy. And it's about, every day it's about 20 to up to 40 40 games. It might take like 3 hours or 4 hours. It depends. Fight is really short, where we have four guys, right? I'm fighting with my cricket, you're fighting with your, and you have a squad with a batting, right? Batting squad.
While dozens attended this sanctioned championship, far more gather daily in underground gambling parlors across China.
It's like playing poker. Mm-hmm. So whether I call or not. And then if he doesn't call, referee will ask, who calls? We need 2,000 more. I say we need 2,000 more. The other guy will call. Say, go to the audience. So the audience will come in and participate. Mm-hmm. They say, okay, 1,000 here, 500 here. And then to sum up the money, to equal the call, to equal the bet the other guy made. But you have no idea how high or how strong he can be. So it's always a trial for the cricket. He has to fight his way up until he loses. Or until the owner think, okay, now he can retire. He won't make enough money.
Yeah.
I don't want him to put his life on it. Because sometimes cricket die in the ring. They die.
Mm-hmm.
It's really frustrating to see them die.
蟋蟀在中国作为一种游戏已经是1500年的历史，始终有人在玩。这个改革开放以后，在最近的30多年里，中国的人民的生活水平有了极大的提高，所以普通平民也都玩了蟋蟀。实际上斗蟋蟀是斗的一种精神。蟋蟀在这两个公蟋蟀的打斗当中，它是互不服输的。 他坚持的要直到最后的胜利，除非到最后打不动为止。